Hello, today I'm going to show you how to create this hexagonal halftone background. Let's open a new document, swap the fill and the stroke, and set the stroke to none. Next, select the polygon tool and single click on this intersection. Set the radius to 30 pixels and click OK. Switch to the selection tool, click on this shape, hold and drag it to the upper corner of your artboard. While you are dragging your mouse, press the Alt key as well to make a copy. Next, press the letter S for the scale tool, make sure it is set to uniform, type 20 and click OK. The lower the number, the smaller the hexagon will be. Next, select both shapes, go to Object, Blend, Blend Options, set the spacing to specified steps and type 8. You can always adjust it later. Then go to Object one more time, Blend, and choose Make. To adjust the spacing, double-click on the Blend tool or press the letter W on your keyboard. Make sure the preview box is checked, then highlight the number 8 and using the up or down arrow keys on your keyboard, adjust the spacing. Select everything and create a copy. Be sure your smart guides are turned on. Let's move this set to bound with the side of the first hexagon. Select everything and create a copy. Now press the Ctrl and D keys on your keyboard to create more copies. Select everything, then go to Object and choose Expand. Click OK. If you wish, you can add a gradient. Let's undo it. Let's create a new layer, bring it down, then switch to the rectangle tool and single click on the artboard. Type 1400 for the width and 890 for the height to create a rectangle the size of our artboard. Let's align it to the center. Open the Align window, make sure Align to Artboard is selected and choose Horizontal and Vertical Align Center. Let's lock the bottom layer and turn off its visibility. Select the top layer and change the fill to white. Now turn the visibility of the bottom layer back on. Finally, go to View and choose Trim View. If you wish, select the bottom layer and change the fill to any color you like. If you don't have the trim view option, first create a copy of the background layer, then move this copied layer to the top. Next, select everything and press the Ctrl and number 7 keys on your keyboard or go to Object, Clipping Mask, and choose Make. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.